Here is the conventional recipe for curried potatoes from Old Delhi. This is a recipe that's favorite for my family as it has some special ingredients that we usually do not put in other recipes. So the two different ingredients for this is fenugreek seeds and fennel seeds. So in heated oil, we put cumin seeds, fenugreek seeds, whole chilli, some asafoetida powder, and let it roast for half a minute or so, and then add chopped tomatoes to it. Once we've added the tomatoes, we'll put some red chili powder for the tomatoes to give the right color. Keep the lid covered for maybe a minute just for the tomatoes to simmer and pick up the color from red chilies. Once that is done, when you open the lid, you can add some crushed fennel seeds. And there's also this special powder that we get in India which already has the fenugreek seeds. So I've added that. If you don't have that powder, you would just be adding the fenugreek seeds in the beginning. And then you also add some turmeric powder for the curry to get the right color, potatoes, water, and some salt. So that's all it takes. And if you're making it in a pressure cooker, it'll not take more than 5 to 7 minutes, maybe max 10 minutes for the potatoes to be nice and soft. Remember to let the steam go out of the cooker before you open the lid. And before you serve it, just crush a few potatoes just so the gravy gets the right density. And you can serve it with chopped coriander on top of it. This is a nice, spicy, very tasty recipe that my family loves. Hope you enjoy it too.